Cats annual production 2024. This year, let us take you on a journey through space and time. Multiverse of Melodies, where we learn that music is a universal language no matter where you are. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Explorers traveling through the multiverse in search of the undiscovered secrets each universe holds. Here comes one of them now! Nitz, woken from his afternoon nap by the clinks and clanks of the jump machine. Fred must be back, he thinks to himself. Let's welcome him back! Fred, how's your journey? Did you find anything new? Israel calls out. No response. Fred? Are you sleeping? Wake up! Minstrel jokes, thinking that Fred must be pulling a prank on him. He opens the jump machine. Smoke pours out, but no Fred. Huh? How could this be? Where is Fred? Why is the autopilot system engaged? Questions surround Minstrel as he searches the machine for clues, any clues as to where his lost co-pilot could be just then. He finds a map with universes marked with a cross. This must be the map of where Fred has been. He could be in trouble as Minstrel gets ready to set off on his adventure, but he has one goal set in his heart, to find his missing best friend.
Good. be just out of reach. Betrothed to another.
And the whole true Bruno.
It's about your boyfriend's
name. Time for dinner.
7 to 8.
Right, it's a long effect. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. This is your dream. Feast on your thoughts and your
dreams. Not to your mind.
7 to 8. Right, it's a long effect.
So cool! I wonder who Bruno was though, and why aren't we talking about him? Anyways, Fred wasn't anywhere in that universe. He thinks out loud as he launches the machine. On to the next one! Looks like we're going to the past!
Got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah.
Am I original?
Yeah.
Am I the only one?
Yeah.
Am I sensual?
Yeah. Am I everything you need? You better rock your body now.
Everybody.
Yeah.
Rock your body.
Yeah. Your body right. Back streets back. Alright. Alright.
Now throw your hands up in the air.
Put your hands up.
Wave them around like you just don't care.
And wave them around.
If you want a party, let me hear you scream.
Woo! Back, all right.
Yeah.
Going down now.
On the floor now.
We are the front element.
Don't be afraid, don't have no fear.
Gonna tell the world, make you understand. As long as there'll be music, we'll be coming back again.
I don't want to be friends.
ra 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 ma ra ma ma ga ga ooh la la, want your bad romance.
I wonder if there's any water around to quench my thirst.
Yo, 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 bro, wanna hear my mixtape, bro? You know the song that goes like, smash that, bro. That's just a little teaser, so bob your heads and follow my beat. There's no need to sing. Let me show you a real drop. No need for harmonies.
Okay, thank you.
Stop right there!
take my exit, bro. I'll take my exit.
What is he doing? What is she's after?
It's a door.
Bombs
mass destruction and mass corruption. The souls of suffering men clutching death gears again. Rapture is coming.
It's all prophecy, and if I gotta be sacrificed for the greater good, then that's what it does.
Who's gonna pray for you? Take my pain for me.
Save my soul for me.
Cause I'm alone, you see. If I'm gonna die for you,
if I'm gonna die for you,
if I'm gonna kill for you,
if I'm gonna kill for you,
then I'll spill this blood for you.
Yeah.
I fight the world, I fight you, I fight myself.
Yeah.
I fight all, just tell me how many burdens left.
Yeah.
I fight pain and hurricanes today I wear.
Yeah.
Trying to fight back tears, blood on my doorstep.
Pray for me.
Tell me who.
Take my pain for me.
Save my soul for me.
Who's gonna save me?
Cause I'm alone, you see.
I'm alone, you see.
If I'm gonna die for you,
if I'm gonna die,
if I'm gonna kill for you,
if I'm gonna kill,
then I'll spill this blood for you.
I'll live by my own love.
Oh,
pray for you.
Save my soul for me.
Oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, o
didn't get caught there. I see a few more universes on the map. Let's see what the next one is. Alternate? Oh, the one where music's an alternative genre. Let's go! And the way the drum machine went. Little does he know, he's in for a jazzy ride.
Wow, that was a spectacular performance! Minstrel exclaimed.
But I've got my priorities all pulled up. I gotta find Fred, and fast! Who knows what's happening to him right now? Huh? A beach? Okay, maybe a break wouldn't be so bad. I'm sure he's fine.
Whoa, whoa, what's happening?
Machine! Emergency brakes! Minstrel?
Turn into my mind. music up.
For our director, Vice President, Bernice! Next, Patricia, our co-director and secretary! Irfan, our head of publicity! Charu, our head of logistics! Next, let's give a round of applause to all our performers and alumni for the amazing performance! backstage crew that have been helping us with our props and mics. We would also like to thank Trixie and Irfan for helping us create the beautiful backdrop. We would also like to thank our SoundCloud alumni that came back to help us with props, vocals, arrangements, and sounds. Let's not forget the supporting CCAs that have aided us in the production. First, we have live audio ensuring us that we sound awesome. Next, we have stage arts for making us look good and shine on stage. Next, we have photography club for helping us capture beautiful, memorable moments. Last but not least, ambassadorial team for taking care of front of house and ensuring things are in order. We would also like to thank the student development and alumni relations and our club advisor, Ms. Rin, with their consultation, support, and their production to making this production better. Finally, we'd like to thank all of you audience, friends, family, and alumni for coming down to support us.
Show the way ahead.
If you like what you just saw, follow us on our Instagram at NYP Soundcard and catch us next week for our Spectrum performances. If you would like to join us, the Soundcard family, feel free to sign up for our second round of auditions that will be happening soon. Once again, thank you and good night.